from a hopeful and confident Todd Eldridge to Stephen Cousins, the six-time British champion who nearly quit this sport after finishing 18th in this event back in 1993 and 12th at the 92 Olympics in Albertville. But he went over to Canada, began working with Elvis Stoiko's coach, Doug Lee, and it changed his life.
Today, out of the step sequence,
marks for Stephen Cousins for required.
And let's take a look at the judges' marks. Well, the crowd doesn't like them, and Stephen doesn't either. What happened?
I don't like them either.
5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3. Marks
hey Barry.
For presentation.
Hi, Barry.
Stephen Cousins
five,
just said
five,
to himself,
five, seven,
what do you have to do?
5-6, 5-6, 5-5.
That performance should have been rewarded.
Four,
I don't understand
five,
it.
4-5-3.
Take a look at his jump combination. Triple-double. Perfect. If you remember Imanov's, he jumped around on his toe on the landing. Nothing wrong with this one.
Makes you wonder what...